fundamental position of the arm. First position. Second position. Third position. Fourth position. Fifth position. And go back to the original position. Do the opposite side. First position. Second position. Third position. Fourth position. Fifth position. And go back to the original position. Fundamental position of the feet. First position. Second position. Third position. Fourth position. Fifth position. And go back to the original position. Do the opposite. First position. Second position. Third position. And fourth position. Fifth position. And go back to the original position. Let's do the combination of the arm and the feet position. First position. Second position. Third position. Fourth position. And fifth position. Go back to the original position and do the opposite side. First position. Second position. Third position. And fourth position. And fifth position.